We're at the Chubb Charity Challenge located in Bernardsville, New Jersey. And the charity that we're playing for today is Children's Aid and Family Services. It's near and dear to the management of the Otterstedt Agency. It's all about the children. It's all about the needs of the children, from diapers and formulas to foster care and permanent housing to their forever homes. I'm pleased to say we got third place. That's $2,500 for the charity. And the charity is going to be thrilled. The $2,500 that we did win is going to go far.
We've raised, as a company, over $20 million for local charities all around the country. And, you know, as Chubb employees, we're really proud of this event.
To Chubb, thank you. Thank you, because it takes that entire organization vertically to embrace this challenge and to make it happen year after year. The nonprofits need us. They need us. They really need us. And Chubb's one of the players that really steps up, and steps up big time. So it's a wonderful event.